Friends, today we are going to discuss the differences between speed and the velocity. Now, let us consider the very first difference is speed is a scalar quantity. Whereas we can say that velocity is a vector quantity. Now, what are scalar and vector quantities? Scalar quantities only have the magnitude, whereas the vector quantities have both magnitude as well as direction. We can say a car is moving on the road at a speed of 54 km per hour, not mentioning that in which direction the car is moving. So, such type of quantities which are not having any particular direction, yet they are having only the magnitude, are called as scalar quantities. Whereas the vector quantities have both the magnitude as well as direction. The second difference is, it is the ratio of distance covered with respect to WRT, means with respect to time, means speed is equal to distance upon time. Similarly, velocity, it is the ratio of displacement covered with respect to time. Velocity is equal to displacement upon time. The SI unit of distance is meter and the time is second. So the unit of the speed will be meter per second. Similarly, the SI unit of displacement is also meter and time is second. So the unit will be meter per second. So we can say speed and velocity both have the same units. Now, point number 3. Speed is always positive, whereas the velocity can be positive, it can be negative, or sometimes it can be zero. Suppose a person started the journey from this point, goes in this direction and again comes back. So the displacement will be zero and the velocity will also be zero. Now let us consider an example how to calculate speed and the speed and the velocity in a particular question. Now let us consider a situation in which we are having a square of side 18 meters. This is point A, point B and point C. Now, from point A, an athlete starts moving towards point B and reaches point B. From A, the athlete reaches point B within 3 seconds. Similarly, moving with the same speed, the athlete covers the distance between B and C in another 3 seconds. Now, this is the situation given in the question, that the track is in the shape of a square of side 18 meter. An athlete started the journey from point A, reaches to point B, which is at a distance of 18 meter within 3 seconds, and from point B to point C again covers 18 meter in 3 seconds. Now, we have to calculate what is the magnitude of the speed and the magnitude of the velocity in this particular question. Now, speed is equal to distance upon time. So, the distance covered is 18 meter plus 18 meter. Total distance is 18 meter plus 18 meter would be equal to 36 meter. And the time taken 3 second and 3 second, six seconds. So the speed, here we are using the two cases, A to B and B to C, so we can use the word average speed also. 36 divided by 6, 6 meter per second will be the speed, or we can say the average speed of the journey from point A to point C. Now, if we have to calculate the velocity, now what will be the displacement from point A to point C? Displacement is actually the shortest straight line path between the initial point and the ending point. So we need to connect point A with point C. Now this is the displacement, or we can say AC is the diagonal of this square. So how to find out the diagonal? The formula of the diagonal of a square is side root 2. Side root 2 is the formula to directly find out the diagonal of a square. So the diagonal is 18 root 2 meter. Now the displacement is 18 root 2 meter divided by total time taken 3 and 3, 6. So the velocity, or the average velocity, would be 3 root 2.